Hello friends, welcome back. I Dr. Dinesh welcomes you all. In this video we will discuss about the international conference, Spanger conference, ACM conference, online conference and also the offline conference. So last tak video dekhi, may be possible aap jis journal aur conference ki requirement hai aapko yahan par fulfill ho jaye. Friends, if you have not subscribed the channel, subscribe the channel for upcoming important videos like a journal, fast publication journal, conference and many more things. So first conference name is the MRC. This conference actually sponsored by the and is indexing and also proceeding done by the ACM. So as you can see here, co-located with the 4th ACM International Conference on Web Search and Data Mining. The conference title name is the first international workshop on machine reasoning. So this is a very innovative topic and hot topic in the recent scenario. So this is a virtual event, so no need to go there anywhere. So just you can submit your research article and also in this particular international conference, ACM conference, and grab this golden opportunity. About this conference, so just scroll down, you will be know about each and everything. And sponsors, as you can see, WSDM, Facebook and Adobe, these are the sponsors of this particular conference. And call for papers, what types of the topics or kaun se areas hain jisme aap apna research article submit kar sakte. So if you are research article and research area falls under this particular topic, logical reasoning, like neural logical reasoning, probabilistic logical reasoning. Second title is the casual reasoning, and third title is the knowledge and graph based reasoning, common sense reasoning and neural symbolic reasoning. So these are the topics and also the human machine collaborator database, data sets, novel application of reasoning. So these are the all the emerging topics of research. So if your research article and research area comes under this particular topics and title, you can submit your research article in this ACM conference. So grab this golden opportunity. And paper submission guideline, all the things are given here, so follow this section very carefully. And you can also the please email mrc2021@gmail.com, and if you want to know about more them. And what about the dates? So you can see here the dates are here. So abstract due is the 15th of January, so that is already over. And now you are having the date 20th of January submission due, so you can submit by 20th January and you will get the notification by 31st of January. And by February, camera ready submission, and the conference date or workshop date is the March 12, 2021. So grab this golden opportunity, ACM conference and virtual conference. So all the things are given here. If you want to know more about this thing, explore this. Next is the offline conference, is the ICIPCN 2021. Home, so second international conference on image processing and capsule networks. So this is a date of the conference, May 27 to 28 2021, and paper submission deadline is the February 2, 2021. So you are having a sufficient time, so you can submit a research article if your research area falls under this image processing and capsule network. Decision notification you will get by 5th of March, and revised all the things you will get the April, and final acceptance in the month of the April. The last date of the registration 3rd of May, and conference date 27 to 28. So this conference and indexed by the Springer conference committee. And all the things are given here, what types of the topics and scope. So read out this section very carefully and call for paper, what types of the research article you can submit. So your image processing and many more, all the topics are given here. So explore this thing very carefully, and you can see here, this is a all the accepted papers and presented paper will be published in the Springer Advances in Intelligent System and Computing series. So this is a kind of all the scenario of this particular conference. So registration date, and if you want to know more about this thing, you just shoot your query on this particular given mail ID, and also you can call on that particular number. So this is how we can submit Now, if you want to know venue where it will be held, so you just click on this, so it will be redirected. Next one is the online conference. This is a 6th international workshop on traffic measurement for cyber security, WTMC 2021. This is a IEEE conference, IEEE symposium, 42nd IEEE symposium on security and privacy. So this is a virtual workshop, so no need to go where. So you can see here, this is a virtual or online conference. So grab this golden opportunity of this particular type of the event. So read out this section overview and what types of the topics covered by this journal and this particular conference. You can see here topics are covered by, so explore this section very carefully. Here you will get all the topics. If your research area and articles comes under this particular topic, you can submit in this IEEE conference. Submission guideline, all the things are given here. Follow this guideline, accordingly prepare your research article and submit it into the, and the important dates, by 1st February you can submit your research article, and March 1st you will get the notification, and March 2020 camera ready paper submission. So this is a all about the conference and workshop of this particular IEEE conference. So grab this golden opportunity to publish your research article in these Springer, ACM, IEEE conferences. So friends, if you have not subscribed the channel, subscribe the channel, and if you are looking for the first publication channel of your research article, ping me through my WhatsApp group. Thank you friends for watching this video.